Oof. Alright, so now we got goodies. We can try to get... Hoping Dorn doesn't leave. If anything, I think we sleep next and then he'll leave. And then right after he leaves, the vampires will come to mess with us again. That's how it's gonna happen.
Gotcha.
Because they leave that little bit of time after you wake up for, like, summon monsters to go away. Bunch of gold, resist fear, bullets. I don't think these would be trapped. An emerald. 39 gold. Darts of wounding, I think. Yeah. Oh, that's right, she's been using that. Yes. It's a most personal item. Okay.
Good to go.
Is that another one of those staff spears, I think? A quarter staff. Oh, that's not for her. Bolts of biting. Oh, another cleric staff plus 3. That one I... If I give it to... Oh, really? You want that? D6 plus 3. It's not as good as this.
What do you want? Right you are.
All right. Failed. Let's see what's around the corner here. Now we're all fatigued, yep. Now I'm gonna start talking up a storm.
Now you see me, now you don't.
Oh, there's another door.
My patience grows thin.
Yeah.
How much longer do you intend to ignore the Temple of the Radiant Heart?
Okay, I've tried all the options. As long as possible, though I gather I'm running out of time.
Your help would be appreciated, but it's not required.
Now, if I go here, we'll escape Spellhold and be in the Order of the Radiant Heart. Your presence is no... Yeah, that means he leaves. I can't condone the assassination of a priest. He's gonna leave.
You would dismiss me?
Try dismissing my blade. Oh. Then he actually turns hostile. Control Q.
My patience grows thin. How much longer do you intend to ignore the Temple of the Radiant Heart?
I shall ignore it as long as I choose. Is that a problem, Half-Orc?
You would dismiss me?
Control Q. Makes people join your party. I learned that when I was trying to get Imowen back when she was off-screen in the circus tent. She was there, but not there. You gotta see that episode, the one that's after the search for Aerie, whatever episode that is.
Fine.
My patience grows thin. How much I know not, but would rather not find out the hard way.
Nothing easy in the life you've chosen for yourself.
The rewards are worth the effort. I can wait no longer. My patience grows thin. How much I know not, but would rather not find out the hard way.
You tremble like a rabbit at the thought of your patron's wrath. Your weakness sickens me.
You call me weak? My patience grows thin. How much longer do you intend? I know not, but would rather not find out the hard way.
And if I go, then we waste no more. Hold on.
The rewards are worth the effort. I can wait no longer.
So, that's the one where he leaves peaceably.
Such menial tasks.
My patience grows thin. How much longer do you intend? I know not, but would rather not find out the hard way.
So if I choose this, we shall waste no more than we go there.
The rewards are worth the effort. I can wait no longer.
Alright. So he stays here in Spellhold for all eternity.
Alright.
It's gonna be hard fighting without him.
Stories amongst my people. Being underground is just not for the Avariel. Ugh, my legs are just aching. I've never walked so much in my life. Can we rest now, please?
Nope.
How long do you intend to crack your whip on my back? I say we stop now.
We should rest now. I need sleep.
Alright, what we got in here?
We must rest soon. Who is getting squirrely?
Alright, history books from the first Baldur's Gate. Scroll, finger of death, and powered stun.
Stinking evil! Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched!
Really, now you're talking enough. Darts of stunning, I think those are. More random history books. Magical bolts. 564 gold. I think these are plus one arrows. .232 gold. Scroll of Ray of Enfeeblement. Arrows of Piercing and plus one, I think. Alright, that's that. Oh wait, we got this. Nice. Moon bar gem. Bunch of regular bullets and plus two. I always have trouble with that sixth member. Oh, you're giving it to yourself. Well, I'll take that. It's weird being the second one. Alright, for you. Here, we can have this one. What's this one? Power Word Stun. Finger of Death, I'll take that. Resist fear. And one M. Who's got room for some more bullet plus two? Me and Harry. Well, I'll take him. Darts of stunning. Need that identified. Arrows plus one. You don't know this one. Arrow of piercing plus one. Arrow plus two and bolt plus two. Okay, we can try to learn this stuff. Finger of Death. Power word stun. Ray of Enfeeblement. Resist fear. Resist fear is a good one. I forgot Imoin has fireballs. I forget she's a spellcaster. I mean, because she never was. Is that all our stuff?
Right. See, Battle Bow! Run, Bo, run! Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Yeah, I'm not sure.
No problem.
How much we have to go? How many tough battles? Hopefully this is like most of the most of them.
Blood is rather inviting.
Dace Sontan? Okay, I guess you're a vampire. Stand and speak that I would hear your lies. That Bodhi sent you, didn't she? Are you here to kill me? Or are you as damned as I? She sentenced me to this place. We shall work together to escape. I work here alone against all that would come. I have sealed the way, and only my hand can open what is now closed. We shall battle in this place I created, and forevermore it shall be sealed. If I do not have control, then no one shall. Only my hand can open the way. You are mad. Are you even listening, or do you simply wish to fight whomever you can? Ha ha! I removed the crystals that focused the magic for the door, left it to rot in the pile of refuse. The kobolds have taken it now. They worship it, the fools. No way out for you. You'll starve here. Starve. Okay, so I guess you're not gonna kill us. You're gonna let us starve to death, or you're gonna attack us. I encountered Dace Sontan, whom Bodhi mentioned. He was raving that only the hand of the Creator, his hand, could open the door out. Oh, do we have to remove this guy's hand? I think he also removed the crystal that focuses the magic for the door and left it to rot in a pile of refuse. He said something about kobolds worshipping it. He is definitely insane. Well, why would we say that? Because we've encountered the kobolds and the crystal, and we have a piece of the crystal. So I'm not sure why we would say he's insane, necessarily. But he is attacking, so...
That's a problem. I don't like the looks of this.
We're stuck in the doorway?
You can count.
That's not right!
This way, then?
Oof.
Gotcha. Name.
I'm gonna do range for a little bit. Death spell? Lame strike. Too far away.
Good to go.
Oh, she turned evil. Well, at least he'll stop trying to kill her then.
That's not right. Go for the eyes, you. Go for the eyes.
You're kidding. The flame strike bounced off of him and hit her.
Dead.
Can we get his hand? He's been chunked. Can we still get his hand? That's a question. Oh, what's in there? Is there a lich in there? Alright, so we gotta bring her back again. Do not have. Hold on a second. It's just easier to find it this way. Oh, she doesn't even have this memorized, Ray's dead. I guess because she's using resurrection. So it was what, level 4? Or 5? It's a level 5 spell. We don't have it. We have to use the Rod of Resurrection. And then we need to rest. And then fight these vampires again. Ugh.
Ready and willing. Right as rain.
We should rest now. I need sleep.
Something up?
Is that something with the rod? Okay, I was trying to say, is that something with the rod? If the game would stop... Okay, I don't know what's going on. It keeps dumping me out. Stop dumping me out. I'm trying to do something. yeah, she is... fatigued. but just brought back to life. Huh. I wonder why she's still fatigued. That should be wiped out. That should be gone. She should be the only one of us not tired.
Time to move?
Time to get your stuff. Never mind. Are these regular darts? These are just plain old darts. Don't need those. Okay. Now hopefully we can still get this guy's hand even though he's chunked to bits.
We must rest soon. Oh, but kicking for goodness!
Sleepy. Wish we could stop for a bit.
Yeah, we stopped. Alright. Well, let's look around for traps and anything else.
Right you are.
Can't go down there. Surprised there's no flavor text for these statues. That's the huge wings we were seeing. We can go over here. I can walk behind that. Oh. Oh, I see. Goes all the way around. What's that? Not the darts. That's the darts. I don't like this. It's like a lich crypt thing. Well, looks like that's it. I'm gonna try these stairs. See if they go where I think they do. But other than that...
Yep.
With a tortured cry, Dace has retreated to his coffin upon defeat. If you can but find a wooden stake, you can end his miserable existence for good. Well, we happen to just find one, but we have a few anyway. Left over. Always come prepared, right? Maybe it's on the bottom now. Where'd it go? 7 wooden stakes. Now, how did we use it? I forget. I think just it has to be in the inventory of the person who's using it. I think that's how it works.
All right, all right.
Get over here. Let me give you this. You're always too far away.
Where Minsk goes,
not you.
Jump on my sword
no
while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
The hand of the stake creature comes loose in your grasp.
Your blood is rather inviting.
That's nice. It hasn't invited you, though. I thank you, Sapphire. I am free in death. I must rest. After I staked the body of Dace Sontan, his soul was freed from the curse of vampirism. Mm-hmm. I think I read this. Transformation in the dream. Events. Okay. That's the hand. This is the hand that you've obtained from the dead vampire Dace. Guess I'll take it.
Minsk and Boo stand ready. The bigger they are, the harder poof. I hit.
He went poof and disappeared in a bunch of sparkles. Now we can either rest, like I would...
We should rest now. I need sleep.
I would either rest here by Dorne and then maybe he'll fight the vampires with us, just we won't be able to control him. Or we can just try to go back. Let's try to go back.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time. We must rest soon. Oh, who is getting
squirrely? I'm
getting
sleepy. Wish we could stop for a bit.
They might attack again soon anyway. Been a little while. We'll see. We'll see where this goes. Because I think maybe we can get out of here. It can't be that easy, right?
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yep, I thought so. That's the stairs, and that's the other way. That's the way we came in. And this, which proclaims exit.
Stand back for justice!
Let's hope we can just use the hand and at least get out of the area where the vampires are hounding us. Focus of power may be restored, but the hand of the builder opens the passage. The way is open. It seems I have collected the hand of the creator and the crystal that the door needed. The way is open, hopefully for me to escape, although somehow I doubt it is this easy. Exactly. I didn't say anything new, right? New area. Mm-hmm. So far, no traps detected.
You can count on me.
Right, so she no longer has her. Oh, she got her level drained too. I wonder when we can rest without being attacked by vampires.
This way then?
Mm-hmm.
Now you see me? Now you don't.
Oh, secret. Just waiting. I don't know what I'm gonna do about Dorne. He's gonna stay in Spellhold forever. Maybe I can teleport him out.
We should rest now. I need sleep.
We must rest soon. Who is getting, squirrely?
Sleepy. Wish we could stop for a bit.
All these doors. Oh wow, another one.
Now you see me, now you don't.
Locked. There's something.
Nice.
That's another one of those. Oh! You can interact with that. It's another podium thing. Alright. Can't unlock that one. Very strange sounding place. Not sure if we should mess with that thing or just say like everything that's here.
Now you see me, now you don't.
That's a minotaur. Should we go fight the minotaur? Let's see what's over here then.
In such a place as this. Most unpleasant memories.
We should rest now. I need sleep.
We must rest soon. Boo is
getting
squirrely.
Wish we could stop for a bit.
Well, at least they all talk at once and then they shut up for a little bit. Vald. This hopes that whatever we find in here is something that we can handle without having to rest. Hell with it, right?
Gotcha.
Okay. In here is a bunch of Yan T with one mage. Is that the trick to it? You have to have your back to the door?
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Okay.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Just run at the mage.